It's 10:08 right now, and I'm about to start working on. So, yeah.
We could be more than just part-time lovers. Hold on. Yeah.
I'm not wearing any. It's been 30 minutes. 40 minutes. It's empty, Mom. I used it to make lines. Goodbye. Goodbye. Next shoe. This one took me 45 minutes. Which is, honestly, not that bad. Now it's 11 and I'm on my second shoe. I really don't want to mess it up. Like, oh my god. So, I think I'm done tracing. But I think the only thing left there is right now to do is color it in. Fill it in, I guess. So yeah, this also took like 45 minutes.
Comments, concerns. Okay,
you want to say hi, Fiona?
Another
time lapse.
Have completed the assignment, turned in, and upgraded.
No, but this is time lapse. So, I'm going to edit the video later.
If you have it done, congratulations. Turn it in. And if it looks really good to me, I'll send it back completely great. If I need something, some changes, I'll make those notations.
I'm back.
They can't hear you. They cannot hear you.
Why is the audio?
Sorry, my bad.
He's not sorry.
I
thought we can't do each other in time lapse.
No way.
sure. No, right now it's a regular video. When I'm editing it, I'm gonna make it fast forward through the parts that we don't wanna see.
Why
do
I sit on your lap?
Why
do you sit on your lap?
Because I'm
not
sure.
Is it gonna be like a bear stack type of thing?
God. My leg is breaking. My leg is breaking.
Oh, yes!
My leg.
Oh shit.
My leg. Never again. This is Mr. Ward. He's gonna be looking at this blur. We got him coming through. Obviously, I got rejected. This is your conscience!
Oh no. Oh, it's Bunny.
What? Dang it. Whatever.
Bunny is my conscience.
No, what? No. Alright.
Well, I'm glad you're happy.
Yeah, we're gonna do it just for you, since you won't be there. We're gonna do it for you.
I'll come back and see how, check the program and see how you guys are doing it.
He's on his email.
Mr. Ward, check your email, please.
Yeah.
2 hours finish list.
Sure.
Still in the progress. But you see here, if you look at the back of the shoe,
there's also
your name on it.
Oh my god. Okay, whatever.
What's that big for?
It's for Mr. Ward.
This is Mr. Ward. He's gonna wash this later.
Mr. Ward? You did it?
Okay, you're really. Okay, no. Let's not do that.
Okay.
Let's not do that.
Yeah. Anyway.
And they like were like, okay, gotta go, bye. And I was like, oh yeah, right, you're in character. I'm like, I can't mess with you.
You're in Disneyland right now. This is gonna be done. It's Friday.
Get out of here.
12:30.
Love you guys.
And
see you later. Monday,
I'm gonna finish this over
day.
The weekend. All the videos gonna get edited, and you're probably gonna see this. Hopefully on Monday. Or hopefully, no, but like, I want to give it to him earlier so he can actually wear it, you know? Like,
I'm not sure about Monday because, you know, I'm trying to finish the project.
That's true. Okay, hopefully, like, before Thursday.
Before Thursday.
Bye. Time lovers.
and keep knocking. Whether you Louboutin it up or Reebokin, you see the hate that they serving on a platter. So what we gon' have, dessert or dessert?
Okay.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Ward. Thank you for your time. I appreciate it.
All right, Mr. Ward. What is one most notable feature about Mr. Ward?
Wait, don't worry.
What?
Does he make teeth?
Wait.
No, you're good.
Okay. What is notable feature?
Yes.
His beautiful personality.
All right.
Okay. If you can change anything about Mr. Ward,
if I could somehow make it so that I wasn't so sleepy all the time, or maybe make it so that I had a little, well, that, I don't have to change much. Maybe fix my hairline a little bit.
Fix your hairline?
A little bit, yeah. Don't zoom in on it.
Got it. Oh, no, no.
We would never do you like that.
Why would we?
Okay.
I would say shaping young minds and growing a beard. Maybe one more than the other.
One?
Maybe growing a beard. Depends on, I'll have to see how the young minds thing plays out in the next couple of
Got
days.
It. Okay. Well, thank you, Mr. Ward, for your time. It was very nice having you.
Thank you. I'm a little bit worried about where it's going to go, but... Thanks for everything, guys.
Don't worry about it.
Bye, Mr.